Hello, everyone. The Fox are here. Alright, load in. Okay. So, I'm gonna add this weird thing. I don't know. I assume this will save me once, but I have no idea. But I have some things to add to the book. And then, nope, that's not what I wanted to click on. All right, and then that's the other thing that I want to add. Digital miner. Done. Okay. To the city. Real quick to Bip. She needs so much sandstone stuff. It might be worth it to because let's see. I've got fire. I've only got 92. What was that other thing? Oh, I keep seeing the fire coral, and I'm like, what block is that? I'm so used to not seeing coral, I'm very not used to seeing coral. Let's see, anything else? No. Let's start with this digital miner. I don't think I've ever made this. Digital miner. It's a mechanism thing. A highly advanced fit the best out miner that can mine whatever block you tell it to within a 32 block radius. Is that even very good? You know, let's first off, how do I make this? Refined obsidian, which is obsidian dust and diamond dust. All right, so I need some diamond dust. I'm gonna make this. Because I don't think I've ever made it before. Here, we'll do this. I don't think my Botania room is big enough, though. Because looking at the, mana manipulation. Where is it? Alphamancy? No. Miscellaneous. No. Is it in mana manipulation? No? What am I looking for? A mana enchanter. Definitely not in here. Mana storm charge. Mana pylon. No. Mystical. Items. No. Thunder artifacts. No. Is there a... Okay, let's just mark all of these as red, first off. And then... Mana Enchanter. This. Open in the book. Enchanting with mana. Ah! This requires the Ritual of Gaia. Okay. So, requires a beacon. And I don't have nether stars, so that's ridiculously far off. Because I've yet to go to the nether. Anyways. So... probably do this. Grab some obsidian. I only have two. Can I make more obsidian? Do I just have something that I can make obsidian with? I should make this. Yeah, let's go get obsidian. Where would be the easiest place to get obsidian? It would be easiest to just, don't have them on me. Buckets. Give me these. Do this real quick. Go over, grab from the sink, and then just do that. And then, where's my other wand? The replacey wand. Where did I put that? There it is. Yoink. Okay, hammer. Five? How did I got an extra obsidian? Okay. It was orange. So, bip bip. We need five. Hopper. Hots. Prosperity seeds. Importer. You know, I'm just gonna... I keep needing these. And then I have a bunch of cables. Which I know I made more, and then I put... Right? Because I... No. These were the ones that I made. Okay. Okay, one of these... Nope, not that. Two. Son of a gun. I forgot to make the, the dirt stuff the farmland. So that's fine. I'll do that now. I can just go over here and do that. Dirt. Okay. Take a look at this. Okay. Yeah, we'll put it up at the top there. Let's just get scaffolding. Make my life a little easier, huh? And then cable. All right. Now we have obsidian being made. So it looks like wheat is what's slowing this down. So let's go. I have a bunch of wheat in here. So let's. Not for you. Not for you. Not for you. Why are you hurt? Who hurt you? Did I do that? I don't remember. If I really wanted to make this faster, I could up the level of these pipes, but I'm not going to. That just seems excessive, honestly. So, thinking about things, I could. The other thing that I want to make, the stellar refraction table, I believe I can make that, right? That's not going to require some useless nonsense? No, okay. That'll be. Okay, I can potentially make that pretty easy. The next thing that I was about to do something and then I forgot. Because I looked at the book. Okay. Let's see. I want to look at, can obsidian essence be used to make anything else, or is it just obsidian? It is just obsidian. Perfect. So I can go over here. This is not full yet. And then export bip. Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna need another one of these though. I'm gonna need another crafter soon. And I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go out a layer. So it's gonna step forward and just go up. But first, let's. Do I wanna up some productions? Let's Let's up some productions. What do we got here? That's glowstone. That's lapis. I don't really care about having more of those. This is aquamarine. That's fine. That's nether wart. That's fine. This is star metal. That's fine. That's steel. That's fine. I should start just putting more next to these. This is rock crystals. That's the dye crop. That's the desert novas. That's coral. That's osmium. That's steel. That's mana steel, terra steel. Oh my gosh, I have the hiccups. Jeez. I've totally decided that I am determined. I will beat the end before going to the Nether. It's kind of the only restriction left that I'm putting on myself. That's stone being produced for the walls. I need to the digital miner is a thing still. I have one thing of obsidian. Do I not have? Okay, so the obsidian is just very slow. Could make more. Like, I can just make more. Crush. Wait. How do I make the dust? Obsidian dust. Oh, an enrichment chamber. I don't have one of those. All right. Does this have a... Yeah, of course it has upgrades. I needed two of those. Oh, I needed one of those. Oh. Just make a whole bunch. Because I can. Oops. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to stop clicking the wrong thing. Please. Okay. Where do I put this? Do I just... I'm gonna have to move all of these machines to be at... Be in a different... Like, I was planning on just sort of like... Da-da-da-da. Just making, because I put things down as I need them, kind of a thing, and I've kind of always done that. All right, obsidian dust. and then okay, let's just put the digital miner over here. I have to make a robot. Personal chest. Can I just make that right now? Here, this. Yes, I can. I need two of these. Oh. And then this makes the circle ones, right? Sure. I'm just going to assume it does, because that just... Yes, it does. Okay. Give me one of the upgrade cards. I need two of these. And then I need to wait for it to do its thing, and again, let's just stop with the osmium. Do the iron, please. Okay, should have enough to do it now. Ciao. Pachow. Okay. And then redstone. I'm just gonna do this and make a stack of blocks and shove this in here. And then call that good. Okay. Robot. I need another one of these. I need this can be made. Osmium compressor. Refined obsidian dust. Metallurgic infuser. Okay, so that's another thing that I need to make. So let's quickly go like this. I'm gonna need an X. Wait, do I have them then? I guess I haven't. Yeah, I do. I have a bunch. Oof. Why? Ah, my arm. And then, why did I not make? Oh, right, because crafters are just super easy to make. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then one of these. And then bib. Bib. Yep. Yes, I still have power cables. And then... Oh my gosh, hiccups. Why? Feels like a very silly way to use that, but that's fine. It's nighttime again. You know, let's work on the. Let's do some work. We'll just put all this stuff away for the time being. Interesting. I guess because the spellbook counts as a container, it... I realized I put the wand... Whoa. Away. I don't need this. I don't need the shrinker. Okay. And then we'll go up to the altar. We were somewhere back here the last time. Yes. We were back here. Shoot. That's the first time I've missed. Well, missed and... placed it like not where it's supposed to go at all in the slightest, but and I fell. The heck? How did I? What? How did I? Oh my gosh. What the heck is going on? Wow. Okay. Not sure why I took damage there. But I did notice that I somehow missed corner. Down there. Okay. Okay. Oh. Sweet. Now I can just this is going very well. I am almost done. Did I only miss one? No, I need to do that one too. And then it comes down to replacing it all. Or, well... yeah, pretty much replacing everything with different types once I'm done with it. Roughing it up. And I believe, yep, this is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fucks out.